did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they'll be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously, the chances will come, provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel.
And a shrinking half, lacking only in goals, the score 0-0. Just back from your break, we've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
France clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
And it's Messi.
This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. A chance to play it in.
Kimpembe
is there, and he can get that clear. That's another throw.
Benzema. Hernandez.
How about a shot? Mbappe! It's in! Just so calm under pressure.
Mbappe really showed good strength there. Held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
So we have our breakthrough.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
It's nice to get it forward quickly.
Pavard. Vertu. Whipped
in. Gets up to head it! Oh, and that should have been two.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Time for a change of personnel.
And go again.
Hernandez
is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and the creator-in-chief is unsurprisingly being treated as a special case now.
And it's Benzema.
Looks to thread it through. Mbappe! Oh, well played, he needed to get that right.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Time added on will be 2 minutes.
France need to hold on for a few more moments. And they've been caught out here. Time to deliver. He's had a look, tries a shot! Sticks it away! And surely that clinches it. Back now. What about that, Jim Beglin?
It's really a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
offside, don't you? Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. France is victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to...